have to sing?
Well, Paul, yes, you every weekend you ask me this question, that, you know, yes. it's going to the end, but don't ask me this, because, you know, I really feel upset that Dreams Premier League is coming to the first season end, but inshallah it's going to be more and more, because it's Dreams Premier League, it's a dream of everyone, every local cricketer, ki ab dekhega India gully cricket, and yes, the next season will be much bigger and better. And we've already started the planning of next season, and everything, as Smiley was just saying, that she would want to play here. So every celebrity who's coming here, they really want to play. And yes, I have to, you know, now think this way, that, you know, I have to add another team of celebrity team playing against, you know, everyone.
Absolutely. So how is the response in terms of this cricket fever all around, and GPL has created its own niche? How does it feel?
I was just told day before yesterday that, you know, one of our league owners, he left his house to get bread, and
he got recognized.
No, he was just in the app. He was just, you know, he was driving and he was looking on his app, on the DPL app, and he landed up coming to the ground. And with, you know, he immediately called me. He said, "Wasif, what have you done?" So what happened? Said, did this happen, that DPL is gone in our bloods, that, you know, I am not taking bread home, I have come to the ground to just is focusing that, okay, this is the match time.
Wow. Smiley, what's been your experience? I just heard, you know, you were excited to see the underarm cricket and of course try your hand at it, and we did get some tips from Wasif about cricket, so how does it feel to be here?
You know, I think this is a great initiative by Wasif Peshmam. I know him. I mean, I know him through, we have a common friend who's like a brother to me. His name's Malik. And that he has brought DPL, you know, it takes a lot of courage, and it takes a lot of, it's a big dream. It's a big dream to give gully cricket this platform. I've played gully cricket, but not like played. I would love to play. And I think any kind of initiative like this, like I teach pole dancing, I have a camp called Shakti that enables even people who can't afford to come up and to earn money. So he's giving people employment. There is so much of, and the fever over here, like he said, and the people who are so excited, and they have teams and they're playing. It's really, you know, I would love to play, you know, and also be part of it. And great going.
Every form of art, I feel, is an expression, and cricket also, I feel, is an extension of what you do, which is done so beautifully. How does it feel to be part of Dreams Premier League here today?
Well, any kind of sport is all about dedication, determination, and just knowing yourself well to go and perform properly. I think that's what you guys here at DPL have done. It's all about just giving all that you have to what you love the most, whether it's dancing or whether it's cricket. I think if you just do that, you'll never look back, and you'll always win in life. So congratulations to everybody here who has been giving all that they have to DPL.
Sudeep, do we see you and Smiley part of the celebrity team?
Our
girls, team might just, you know, actually, our team might just not win, because we are quite bad.
Yeah.
But I think if you want to have some little element of dancing in the middle of the
thing,
there. Please call us.
Yeah.
We'd love
and
to do that.
I'll play also. I'll play. Make me win, okay? We'll rig this one.
So with cricket around now, all around, do you all get time to watch it or catch up on the game, and obviously implement it here today while you were on the field?
Well, yes, we do get to kind of hear about it and see sometimes on television as to what really is happening, but not really follow it all the time, because I think when the matches happen, that's the time when our dancing also is happening all the time. So I guess it's kind of clashing somewhere or the other. But yes, news keeps coming, and we are not dumb dancers, we are smart dancers, so we get to hear about it.
What do you have to say, as I just mentioned, you know, cricket and entertainment as two religions in our country, and of course dance being in the most integral part of it. So we have our celebs today who are from the field of dance, and they're veterans in their field. So how do you see a connect with going further and making cricket so entertaining now?
Well, of course, as Smiley has promised me that, you know, she will learn cricket from me, and I will learn pole dancing from her.
That'll be something,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, because fortunately, I love dancing.
Wow, and, then you should do ballroom with him too. You
sure
must.
And so it is, Bollywood with cricket, it is everywhere. People in India sleep, drink Bollywood and cricket, and now we're going to dance with cricket.
Woo-hoo!
It's going to be a new initiative, like Dreams Cricket, Dreams Premier League, taking dance also ahead.
Yeah!
That'll be good. I think anything which is done with a clean heart and with a clear heart, like I said, always brings people together. And thank you, sir, for doing that.
Yes.
Because giving people employment, I think today is very, very important. Many of us are just being free half the time. So I think it's very nice that you're doing something like this. And thank you from the ones who you have employed here from their side, for giving them something very, looking forward to something like this in life. And I wish them all the very best.
It's a dream come true, no?
That's why it is Dreams Premier League.
Yes. Premier League, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.